What's up guys, it's Johnny Candido of Candido Training HQ, and today we're going to learn how to deadlift. Now you see here, I got three steps for you to follow, and deadlifting really is not that complex, but just requires some attention to detail. So here are the two most common mistakes. The first one is just a lack of upper back tightness, which then causes rounding. And then here's the second mistake, where people often try to make up for this by squatting the weight up. And what this usually causes is that the butt shoots up by the time the slack is actually pulled out of the bar, and then you're back with the same problem of the upper back being rounded and having to pull the weight up rather than back. Okay, now the first step is to establish upper back tightness. A simple way to do this is to simply take a very wide grip on the bar, and this is called the snatch grip deadlift. Now we will end up moving back to the normal deadlift, but this is a great way for beginners to learn how to keep that proper posture that you need to then keep your upper back tight, which also avoids lower back rounding. Now you see here, it is nearly impossible to round your lower back while performing this movement. And then, as I said, once you learn this movement pattern, once you get it ingrained in you, then you can switch back to the standard deadlift. The second step, and possibly the most important step, is to bring your butt back. What this will do is this will put you in a position to use your glutes rather than just relying on your lower back and quads to pull up, because you want to pull back the weight. And you see here, the third step now is to actually focus on activating your glutes to thrust forward while you're pulling the weight back. A lot of people push up then pull forward, but in reality you want to keep the glutes contracted the entire time and make it one smooth movement. This is a video you may have already seen on my channel, and you can see here that my glutes stay active throughout the entire movement. The whole time my butt is back and pulling forward. The wider your stance, the greater the glute activation, and you're also able to keep your center of gravity back more so the bar can be closer to you. However, some people find that they are more explosive with a narrow stance, so that's really up to you. It depends on your limb lengths and strengths and preferences. I hope this video is helpful. Like the video, support the channel, subscribe if you haven't already, and thanks for watching, guys. Peace. They wanna know if he still got it. They say raps change. They wanna know how I feel about it. You ain't up on pain. Dr. Dre is the name. I'm ahead of my game.